The Delhi police has filed a charge sheet in a Delhi court in a case related to violent protests against the Citizenship Amendment Act at New Friends Colony on December 15th last year and has named Sharjeel Imam as an instigator. The police said it has attached CCTV footage, called detailed records and statements of over 100 witnesses as evidence in the charge sheet placed before the Chief Metropolitan Magistrate Gurmohina, Kaur. Following the charge sheet, the Delhi court has sent Sharjeel Imam to judicial custody till March 3rd. Protesters had torched vehicles as they clashed with police in New Friends Colony near Jamia Millia Islamia during the demonstration against the CAA on December 15th, leaving nearly 60 people injured.